peeps. Feline here, and welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy 4, the After Years. We're in the path of... I can't pronounce that word, that's why I call it summons. Yay, our healer is dead. What's that? What's this? The summons, I can feel them. What's wrong? The training ends here. What? What became all this way down here and everything? Is there a problem, Riffia? The summons are not fond of humans going into the Feymarch. Plus, once you enter, time starts to flow, I guess, fast. You mean, if you spend too much time in there, you'll wind up out of sync with human world and everyone you know. Are you willing to risk that? I am. If we go in just for a little bit, it won't put us out of sync with human time, will it? I can't say. The two of you should wait here. Let me go with you. No. I will be right back. Promise you won't follow me in. Alright, we'll wait here for you. I'll be back as soon as I can. Jeez, why does she even bring us here if she's not gonna let us do... If she's going to do this at the very end. Do you think Rilia brung us here in the first place? Why do you think she brung us here in the first place? Why? Well, because... Good. Good question, actually. Maybe she wanted us to test our hearts. Maybe. Whoa. Ruya. Sorry to keep you. Keep us. It was only a few seconds. Ruya? It's all right. Everything's fine. But I'm sorry. We better go back to the Falcon. Sid and them are waiting for us. Mean, she has her reason. Do I know the reason? No. Do I even try to understand the reason? No. Why can't I get those three chests? It's what I wanted to know. I guess I can't get them. Oh well. No use crying over spilt milk. No, literally, I don't really care. Not gonna constantly get attacked. Over three chests. There you guys are. How'd it go? Great. Everyone's doing well. Got a lot of training done? Yes, definitely. You bet we did. Well, guess what? I made a big concession of my own. Huh? It is one talent girl. She diagnosed the engine problem. That wasn't even I could figure out. I gotta hand it to the dwarves. They are way more opposed to technology, is nothing like I ever seen. So we talked for a while, and I decided to be Sid's apprentice. Really? That's great. Will the king let you? Way to spoil the mood. Are you ready to go? Take your position. Aye. So we didn't get to go see the summons. No. Oh well. Present day. guess you arrive in there by now. And here I am, stuck in wherever, all by myself. Are you there? She must really miss her brother. How are you feeling, Elder? Oh, no worries. I feel fine today. That's wonderful. What's bothering you, my child? Nothing. You wanted to travel to whatever instead of him, didn't you? Am I right? I don't know anymore. Are you worried about him? Well, you want to go off on your own, don't you? Just like your brother. Elder? He is a rare talent. There's little denying that. But he's still young. That's why I sent him on this business. There is much for him to learn through teaching others. I see. You're worried, aren't you? Worried that he will leave you behind one day. Perhaps. You two have been together your entire lives. As siblings, as friends, and as rivals. But more importantly, when you look at each other, you see yourselves. Yes, you're right. I'm sure you'll find your own path to walk sooner or later. The best thing to do now is to think of what that path might be. Yes, Elder. There's no need to rush yourself. Ah. What is it, Elder? A dragon. The dragon. It's crying. What? Wait, Labithia's crying? Oh, that thing's crying. The Lunar Well. I have called you all here to assess a drier matter. The Lunar Well has rise and set off to the direction of the moon. With his action, I would like to call upon the powers of the lagoon. The lagoon, you mean Kain? The one and only. If the rumors are to believe, we can find him on Mount Oracles. But what? I heard that Kain has severed all ties to Baron. Elder, there's a severe, serious matter that needs swift response. But surely, whatever army of mages would be satisfied for his protection. Even if these dire events of the past were to visit us again? Ah, there's the frog. Black magic is not the pan whatever to all our problems. Have you forgotten what the Elder taught us? But, how else would we respond to the moon's return? Elder, I will travel to the Mount Oracle at once. But don't worry, I won't do anything rash. But be careful there. You don't know what. Whatever you do, remember to stay out of harm's way. Yes, Elder. Can I get potions? Can I please get potions? That is what I definitely need. I want you two to go with her. Yes, Elder. Again. Potions. Oh, thank God. I'm gonna use them. That all said and done. She finally learned that white magic spell I wanted her to learn. Oh, wait, no. She has one more. Why do I have a problem with... with this magic shit? I do believe I have a problem. Because my black magic and white magic has to be organized or else. But then you go to Final Fantasy X, and I can care less. Actually, I stopped caring after... I know I didn't care much in 8. And I don't think I cared in 9. Although I may have to start caring in, when I get to those. Didn't even know that was a thing. Oh yeah. Healing. That's what I needed to do. Is there anything else I can care less about? Okay, Kain should be around here somewhere. Keyword! So somewhere. Which, this is the last part of her tell. What's that? I don't feel anything. Ah. I can hear something. It's faint. Like it could be disappearing at any moment. A voice. One I feel I've known before. What? Where are we? What a mess. Wait, could this be the place where King Castile became a paladin? And the place where Sage learnt the forbidden spell, Mirite, as well? Oh, gentle white mage. I am about to fade. But my spirit will never be extinct, or whatever. My sons have always believed in you. And now... That voice... Castile's father. And the father to all who we study. Okay. Look at all of them. We're hopelessly outnumbered. Well, hi, Kain. You didn't give me a chance to do anything. Kain! What? The lagoon from Fart, the one that Castile and his group trusted. Have I seen you before? I am whatever the white mage from the... A white mage. Do you remember me? I came here to find you, in the order of our elder. To find me? What for? I love his new design, his new armor design. I see. At this rate, Bart would be in danger soon as well. But tell me, what reason do I have to help you? What? Bart? A race to be part of my life at every long time ago. That can't be true. Pardon? You're lying. You're lying to me and yourself. Damn, just tell him to his face, girl. Am I wrong? No. Then please. Let's go. Bart awaits. Yay! I'm sorry, I really like Kain. Remember, he's the character my character gets with at the very end. In fact, he probably hears my character screaming. No, actually, I don't think he would from where she's at. What? Okay, this is what happened at the very end when the brother turn the stone. We need to go. I know I heard his voice. No, this is after he lost the crystal and he passed out. That is when he called her name. See, I don't know why it goes down and up. Give me the chocobo. I love the chocobo theme. I mean, I really do. I don't know why. Oh god, a lot of people are dead. What? No! Kain! We're too late. We have to find the elder, and quickly. First can we... There we go. Why the hell would I do that? I am going to kill everyone. As I said, kill everyone and not die in the progress. Kain, why is your health so... You know what? Wait, when did you have magic? Well, I know for a fact you can't do it. Oh, he's got magic as the bond. He's... Hold on. Hang in there. Elder. Well, the crystal's fine. Oh no. Well, that thing's ugly. Even give me the chance to heal. Oh, now she's confused. Okay. I just brought her back, you asshole. Oh god. Yeah, this video is gonna be a bit longer. Cause it's a boss and this is the last part for her. Oh, now he's confused. But he's weak, so... Well, okay then. Thank you, Kain. Oh god. Sorry, I stretched. Elder? Elder! Aw, the elder's dead. Oh, no he's not. You returned safely. Elder. The monsters. They appeared from Devil's Road. Then Bard's already overrun. I fear it was already too late. No, it can't be. Where is Kain? Right here. We stand below the two moons once again. As we speak, your homeland of Baron has fallen into the hands of monsters. And the next, us. They're after the crystals. So it appears. Who would be sending them here? I cannot say. I need to see Bard for myself. Elder, I too want to go to Bard. Don't. Kain! Where are you going? Bard is my homeland. You don't need to worry about me. Just promise you won't do anything rash. Who are you? Even if I told you, it wouldn't comprehend it. You wouldn't comprehend it. You're the one who unsealed the Devil's Road, aren't you? Yes. To receive the crystal. Receive? Yes. Hold it, you. Elder. Those who lust for power must never lay hands on the crystal. Never again. I don't need your permission. Well, I can tell you now, this is a never-ending battle. I Hi, Ramma. Ramma, why are you doing this? Yeah, I'm sorry. There's nothing we can do. No. Elber. Elder, no! How meaningless. You. Wait. Well, hi, Kain. Kain! This is what you're looking for. This is it. The real thing. It's yours. Wait, Kain! A wise choice. On one condition, though. What? I give it to you only after I finish what I set off to do. And what is that? An audience with the King of Bard. For what purpose? To take his life. I will kill Cassil with my own hands. Understood. Bring the crystal with you. Kain! Well, Cassil did make Kain promise if anything happened to kill him. Elder. Again with the moon. Which we haven't seen it in her tale yet. So it does make so it only showed at the very end, but yeah, it's her and her past self and her little brother or her twin brother. I don't know who's at the very back of the cavern, but but now we're going to do Kain's story. But in the next video. So yeah, after him, there's gonna be another tale. When his dark mother is about killing whatever mean, what will happen to Cassil, Rosa, and Theodore? When they all meet in Bard, the fate begins to change forever. So yeah. I'm not going to read this all over again. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. In the next video, we will start Kain's tale, finally. Which, believe it or not, his tale is only 3 parts like the rest. Well, actually, 2 parts. Minus the start, the first part, and then 2 others. So his is actually... Theodore's was actually the longest of the group. Him and Edge. But thank you so much for watching. Leave me a like, a comment, and a subscribe if you haven't. And I will see you guys in the next part. Bye-bye!